record and started changing my life. And two nights ago in Nashville, I got to meet her, and she sang this song with us on stage. And so this song, this song is special to us, and this is the last song we can even know how to play.